This is Dr. Naveen Kulkarni from Partha Dental. The Asrali branch of Partha Dental Care is located in T. Asrali on Tumkur Highway Road in Bangalore. The major landmark at this area is the 8-mile signal. So even Partha Dental is a popular landmark around this area, and you can easily Google it on Google Maps and Google search and be navigated easily through this to this branch. We are available 7 days a week from 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. And Partha Dental as such is the largest dental care provider in southern India with over 110 branches, 300 plus specialists working with us, providing world-class treatment along with the best and the latest in the dental advanced technologies. So rest assured, the dental treatments are excellent at each and individual clinic of Partha Dental Clinic. All these 110 branches of Partha Dental are widely spread across Hyderabad, Telangana, and Andhra, and Bangalore itself. In Bangalore itself, we have 21 branches spread across the city. And along with that, I am very proud to be a part of an initiative which Partha Dental has taken up to provide dental awareness and dental education to the common public through various social media handles, through live chats and videos, through live interaction with the patient, wherein the patient can get to know about the various type of dental diseases, prevention, the treatment, management of it, and also get to know about the latest technologies involved in the dental treatment procedure, wherein the treatment procedures are much more suited to the patients, being more comfortable and pain-free. Partha Dental is also the dental care provider who have placed the highest number of dental implants in India itself, and we are very proud of such an achievement. Dental implant is a latest advancement or the technology in replacement of a single missing tooth to up to a complete missing teeth structure, be it 2, 3 or the complete missing in old adults also. Dental implants definitely provide advantage and benefits over traditional restoration methods, traditional rehabilitation methods. I would like to tell you some benefits as of today in this educational videos. Number one is dental implant is more suited because it improves the appearance of the patient. Whenever there is a tooth structure loss, there is no tooth in the jawbone, the body senses that there is no tooth in the jawbone and the jawbone is not getting enough pressure from the opposing teeth, or the jawbone is not functioning at its optimal level. So the jawbone starts to slowly dissolve in itself, thereby creating a lot of wrinkles and shrivels in and around the facial structure, including the cheek, the lips, thereby giving an old age look appearance. Dental implants tend to reverse this exactly. Dental implants tend to reverse the dissolving of this jawbone. Dental implants are intended to give function back to the patient and appearance back to the patient. Even if it's a single tooth replacement also, we are looking for a long-term stability of the jawbone using dental implants, because long-term stability is at most important to us, because the tooth structure supporting in the adjacent area, such single tooth defect specifically in the anterior area would lead to a bone loss and would lead to an anesthetic natural appearance of the teeth, wherein the patient will lose the self-esteem and confidence and unable to talk properly. The second and important benefit is the tooth is restored or rehabilitated, the part of the tooth or the part of the jaw is restored and rehabilitated almost immediately in each and every patient. Yes, dental implants, we at Partha Dental also have a technology wherein a tooth can be given in a single day itself with the help of a dental implant. One more benefit of using dental implants, specifically in old people where they have lost all their teeth and the dental implant has been used to restore all the teeth or the function of the jaw, is like traditionally people used to wear those removable, unsightly, heavy, plasticky dentures, which has to be removed every day. The maintenance was maintenance of it was very difficult. The patient has to carry a specific box and a specific cleaning kit along with it. But dental flosses does not necessitate all those things, because dental flosses, dental implants. Does not necessitate all those things, because dental implants act as a natural teeth. So brushing, dental flossing, mouthwashes, rinses, all such kind of oral hygiene practices can be continued with the use of dental implants also. Dental implants not only restore the missing tooth or restore the missing part of the jaw, but also keep the remaining natural teeth healthy. Yes, definitely, because earlier when a part of a jaw or some of the teeth were missing, they used to be a partial denture or removable dentures which had a lot of clasp and clips along with it to so as to secure the denture properly into the onto the jaw. But dental implant does not have any kind of clasp or these pin kind of a structure. These clasps usually used to hold on to the teeth structure. So whenever the patient was removing or inserting the such removable devices using these clasps, the adjacent teeth or the teeth supporting those dentures used to shake slightly, used to be under slight pressure. On constant removal and inserting such dentures, the adjacent teeth eventually would start shaking. But dental implant does not provide, does not cause any bad effect to such adjacent teeth. Even when we are talking of fixed partial denture, wherein some patient would recognize the term as a bridge, the doctor, dentist must have given a bridge. So when you fabricate a fixed partial denture or a bridge, so there is a grinding of the adjacent teeth onto which the dental bridge has been dental bridge framework is to be seated. So but in this, the one major disadvantage would be the natural teeth would have to be trimmed. So there is definitely a loss of the tooth structure which is not reversed back or which cannot be given back. Dental implant does not necessitate all those. And the last but not the least, dental implants also improve the overall systemic health of the patient. Because these fixed partial denture or cast partial denture or removable denture, which were used for rehabilitation of the patient earlier, all these dentures, they used to cause a lot of food lodgement, some kind of inflammation onto the gums and the gingiva, some kind of infection near the gums and in gingiva. I am sure most of you who are new to these complete denture sets would have had a tough time adjusting to them earlier, because it was poking everywhere onto the gums. You would have had a lot of ulcers, and the most important is all these dentures are not permanent. They had to be replaced once in 5 years, once in 3 years or that sort. Dental implants provide a very high longevity, and dental implants stay in your mouth like your natural teeth, because they're not just replacing the crown part of the teeth, they're not just replacing this upper part of the teeth, they are replacing the entire portion of the teeth including the root. So the complete tooth is replaced, so the functionality is restored back to 100%. So patient can enjoy all the food. The patient will not have any limitations as such in chewing capacity or maintaining a day-to-day routine. So definitely a dental implant is much more advisable and is much more preferred over traditional forms of tooth rehabilitation and restoration. You can visit any Partha Dental Care nearby you and get a consultation about dental treatment for rehabilitation of your missing teeth. Thank you. Have a good day.